Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here, my name is Gunnar and today we have three super cool surprise eggs. Yeah, we have two Kinder surprise eggs for girls only. And we have a Disney Frozen surprise egg. Yeah, and as always you are not alone. No, no, today we have Minnie Mouse with us, so let's say hello to Minnie Mouse. And meanwhile I will open the first Kinder surprise egg, so wish me luck that we get an awesome toy. Yeah, okay. I really wonder what's inside. Here we have our yummy chocolate. As always, I will save it for later. Maybe I give it to Minnie Mouse. Yeah, I think I will give it to Minnie Mouse later. But at first, let's have a look. I really hope that we get an awesome toy. And strange, what's this? Wow, I think this is some kind of spinning tops. Yeah. But let's have a look into the flyer and find out what we got. Yeah, this is really cool. Let's put it together and check it out. Maybe it even works, I don't know. Okay, basically that's it. So try it and wow, it works. That's cool. Looks like a little flower. Yeah, looks like a flower. Well, let's go on. Here we have our Disney Frozen surprise egg and I already can see Elsa. Yeah, here we have Princess Elsa. You probably know that we opened one of these Disney Frozen surprise eggs in one of our last episodes. And last time we got a little Elsa toy, so maybe today we get another one. Or maybe Anna or Olaf the Snowman or Sven, I don't know. So Minnie Mouse and I are already so excited. Let's see what we get. And whoo! No, this is not a little Elsa toy, but it's a ring with Elsa on it. That's cool. Here on the right side you can see the ring. Okay. But I don't think it fits my finger. But look, Elsa, she's so awesome. Yeah, and I love the pink color. So, this is our last surprise egg for today. Here we have another Kinder surprise egg for girls only. So again, as always, wish me luck that we get a super duper awesome toy. Well, at least we get some chocolate, that's for sure. Yummy chocolate again, and here we have our yellow tiny capsule. Open it and wow, what's this? Looks like a little brush. Hey, that's cool. The brush, it looks like a frog, I guess. Yeah. This one is really adorable. I like this one. However, my favorite toy for today is this little pink Elsa ring. So what's your favorite surprise egg for today? Let me know in the comments below. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs. So see you next time, guys. Bye bye.